guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a squishy package. You know what? You guys can send me fan mail. I have a squishy package here and I'm gonna open it. And this I think is from Instagram. It says it came in for I don't know how many days, but it was from USPS First Class Mail. So let's open it. So I have my scissors here. Sorry for my really kid looking scissors. But let's see what I got. This is my Christmas gift, so I don't really know what I got, but they supposedly gave me an invoice because it's not from like any website. It was like from Instagram or something. I'm not sure. I can't even like open this properly. Okay, yeah. And this. Okay. So here's the ginormous bag. And it's kind of crinkled up there, but like, you can find the note. Ooh, a lot of nice things in here. Where's the little paper? Note. Yeah, it fell out, okay. Because I've had it brown. So here it is. Okay. It says, iBloom Cake, $70. iBloom Peach, $50. Panda Bun, $10. Football Crushable, $17. Puny Maru Dumpling, never heard of that before, $50. Mermaid, $20. Pony Maru Cheese, $10. Pom Pom Purim Toast, $50. One extra included, no refund, so sorry. I don't really want a refund because this is my Christmas present. First thing I pull out is whatever this is. Let's put it. And if you're wondering why I'm looking so fancy, I have to go to church because it's almost Christmas. Okay. Yeah, this is really weird. Okay. It's this homemade little thing. It says iBloom on it. This looks like a cake. Kind of see. iBloom cake, $70. I paid $70 for this homemade squishy. Speechless, because this is my first time getting scammed. And the reason I'm not covering up my address is because you guys can send me fan mail if you want to. Next things I pull out are these like little tiny mini squishies. Since they're in one bag, I'm guessing this is my extra. It's kind of dense. They're not even squishies, guys. They're like little charm things. There's like this cake, there's three macaroons, a mushroom, so three macaroons, one, two, three, the cake, a popsicle, and a mushroom. Did I order anything like this? I didn't order any macarons, I didn't order any cake, except for iBloom cake. Didn't order any popsicle, any mushrooms, so I'm guessing this is the extra. Thanks. I don't know what these are, at least they're cute. Next thing is my iBloom peach. The problem with this is, it's fake. clearly says items, and I paid $50 for this. Who even sells $50 item keychains? This next thing? It's this cheese-looking thing. It's not homemade, which is good. It doesn't have its original packaging. I think this is my Puni Maru cheese. It's like a fake one. Because the Puni Maru cheese does have these holes. But it's really moisturizing. So, maybe she gave me a fake Puni Maru cheese. My football crush ball. It doesn't come in original packaging. But do you see these defects, bro? Like, you can literally see the cracks. Taped packaging, but let's push it. Okay, I've never felt a crush ball, but I'm pretty sure that's not what it feels like. This mermaid squishy. It's in double packaging, which is good, but it's not the mermaid I wanted. This is a squeezables. I already have this. You guys already know this. I have this. I already have this, too. And this. I made one exactly like it. This is not the one I ordered. It's not even the real licensing mermaid that I wanted. This is the next thing. It's really dense. Stress ball material. This kind of looks like a dumpling. This is my Puni Maru dumpling for $50. Never mind. Let's just keep going. There's only like couple more things in here. I'm just gonna grab them. So the only things left were my pom-pom toast and my panda bun. So I think this is my panda bun. This is my pom-pom toast, which is smaller or the same size as a panda bun. There's literally nothing else in here. Which now I'm thinking this is my extra. Oh yeah. Whatever. Guys, if you didn't already, you probably did. I'm a terrible actor and I'm using squishies that like I already own that you guys know about. So like, yeah, you probably didn't know about this one though. But you probably knew about so this was a spoof, and yeah. And again, if you're wondering why I'm so dressed up, it's because I'm actually going to church for Christmas lunch or Christmas dinner. Yeah, Christmas dinner, because they don't want to bother us on actual Christmas because we're having it with our family. But yeah, love you guys. And if you're wondering why I haven't done videos in such a long time, story time. I lost my phone. That's the shortest story time I've ever done. But I found it. So, yeah. Bye, guys.